Awesome! You have enough Goofy Goober tokens to earn your next ability, the Sponge Bowl.
Strike-o-matic! Oh, I forgot my spoon.
No, Sponge Bowl. It's really useful on things you don't want to get too close to. Those nasty bucket heads must be stopped. Shell City is on the other side of this dark, scary place.
Real men aren't afraid of the dark.
You need to get across this trench.
Real men aren't afraid of the trench?
Of course they're not. Just look out for monsters.
Psh, monsters. Vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners.
Get up here and fight like a starfish!
More of a man already. I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now. Is the room spinning or is it just me? Upsy daisy! Chill in the air. Vacuuming up manliness, even in the corners. One hapless soul at a time. I'm feeling like more of a man already. You can't hide from me!
Thank you.
spinning, or is it just me? Boing!
Fucking pleasure!
My favorite! Soul at a time. That's better. Ow. Macho.
Boing.
spinning, or is it just me? We're men. Soul at a time. Killing, but not heavy.
Ouch!
Ouch! Right back at ya! Cream bikini bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Turn to sender. These just ooze macho. More of a man already. Right back at ya. Green bikini bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Just me.
Ouch!
One more Krabby Patty with extra manliness, please. Ha 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 ha! Not feeling like a game of catch right now.
Thank you.
Chloroform! Ow! Killing, but not heavy. He's just ooze macho. Nothing like a little man type stuff. Right now. Go for it, then! Thank you. nothing like old man type stuff. The room spinning, or is it just me? Fleeing Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Macho. Being Bikini Bottom, one hapless soul at a time. Go for it, Proctor, something. Hey, right? Boom! gotcha. Is the room spinning or is it just me?
Jumping jumper jumperoo!
That is how SpongeBob and Patrick escaped the trench full of hideous, disgusting monsters. Meanwhile, Dennis continues to follow our heroes. Some unsavory types attempt to get in his way, but he manages to reason with them.
And so, like two tin cans in a trash compactor, SpongeBob and Patrick continue on, blissfully unaware of the danger closing in on them. Standing in their way is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.
Plankton is using those televisions to brainwash unsuspecting ocean creatures. You must destroy those televisions. Patrick, if you want to destroy those TVs, you'll need to learn to pick up and throw objects. You need more Goofy Goober tokens before I can teach you.
Can I give you these rocks instead?
Sorry, Patrick. They've got to be tokens.